I'm really thrilled about the opportunity to come back to my alma mater. The University of Minnesota had a tremendous impact on me early in my career. It really transformed me as a graduate student, helped me become the scientist that I am, and provided me a really great foundation for a terrific career. Well, I think at the undergraduate level, the opportunity for enrichment outside the classroom is really very high. Most studies point out that learning takes place outside the classroom as much as inside, and so the opportunities for students to be involved in extracurricular activities, whether it's research or study abroad, a meaningful work experience, those kind of things I think really add to the textbook learning that we expect at the undergraduate level. At the graduate level, it really is a chance to engage with a community of scholars, with faculty who really are at the top of their game, a chance to learn how to compete at the very highest levels in your discipline across the nation and across the world. And that's an experience that only a research university like the University of Minnesota can provide for its students. Our coordinate campuses are an integral and critical part of the University of Minnesota system. We have an educational opportunity and venue for every kind of experience that a student might want to have, whether it is at a large research institution, the Twin Cities campuses, or whether they want to be at a smaller but still comprehensive institution like Duluth, whether they want to have a really elite liberal arts experience in a smaller campus in Morris, or you can have experiences at small, more rural campuses such as Crookston or our new venture in Rochester.